give you a very brief lesson on how to play the lead guitar parts in Folsom Prison Blues, that being the intro and the solo. Without any further ado, here are the guitar tabs, and I'll give you a live lesson right after you're done reading those. Okay, to start off with, tune your guitar standard 440, and we're going to be playing out of the key of E. The intro is over to B7 chord. You're going to start at the second fret of the B string and hit that three times, right here. First fret on the D string twice, second fret on the B string once, second fret E string. B7 chord while you're doing that. You can play an N strum chords in between, such as that is left to your discretion. The solo is like this. You will start on your B string at the 8th fret and hammer on to the 9th fret, like so. Then go to the 7th fret on the E string. Strike the 10th fret, return, go back up, and then return. So, 8, 9 on the B, 7, 10, 7, 10, 7 on the E string. So you will do that pattern like this. On the second phrase, you're going to hold it out. Actually, you're going to skip one note. You're not going to play the 7th fret again. You will hold the 10th. So, play the first phrase again for the 3rd phrase. And the 4th phrase is the same with the 2nd phrase, but after you strike the 7th fret for the last time, you will do this, which is 7th fret, E string, as I said, which is where you're ending your phrase. Then the 9th fret on the B string, the 9th fret on the G string. Now you go to the A chord, which will start like this. If you read the tab, I'm doing it slightly differently. On the tab, I do this. But it's easier to hit your open A string, followed by you have your A chord here, with the high A on top on the 5th fret on the E string. You see my fretting hand, it's a lot easier just to show you than it is to explain. On the second time, you're going to hit the E and the B open. So you will get this in tone. Then move up to your next position, which is going to be based off of the 6th fret on the G and the 5th fret on the B and E. So you're going to hit the G, the B, the E, and then you're going to hit the open E and B strings. That happens at the end of every phrase. For example, at the first phrase. And the last position for the A chord is the 9th fret on the G, the 10th fret on the B, and the 9th fret on the E. So you'll get, so once again, it's going to be the same pattern as here, same string groups. So you will play the G on the 9th, the 10th on the B, then the 9th on the E, then open E, then open B. So all in all, that phrase is, tied together by that open E and B string, since you're just fingering an E chord. You're going to walk into the B7 chord by playing on the A string, open, 1st fret, then 2nd fret. And once you hit that last fret, that 2nd, which is a B, finger your B7 chord. check the tabs. Then you'll hit the second fret on the B, strum, hit the second fret again. First fret, second fret on the E, and it opens, and that'll be the E. So. Like so. And it's entirely played slow. The whole song is. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you later. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or send me a private message.